Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to what SSOH would call an hour of power, but I can't steal that name or else I'd get hated, so this is just an hour-long special of Road to Commander just to try to get stuff done, but as you know, we probably won't get anything done. So we're gonna see if it works, what doesn't work. Let's go through my friend's emblems. That looks kinda cool. That is really dumb. That is kind of cool. That's kind of cool as well. Is that like a thing that you can just come with, or did he have to make that? I don't know. Nice. What else? Nothing else, I can't see. Cracked. Is this a map that even works? I don't even remember. I think it does. Slightly. No, wait, maybe it doesn't work. I don't think it works. My Xbox just went completely dead. What a great way to start my hour-long special with, like, not even doing anything because the game crashed. I'm gonna keep all this in, by the way, because then people will be like, it's not an hour long. I don't even remember which copy of Black Ops I'm supposed to use. Maybe I got the wrong one. Because I have two copies, because if you don't know, back when I was playing through the Call of Duty Zombies stuff, I was on the Moon map, the final map of Black Ops, when apparently I found out that my original copy of the game was a bit too scratched, I guess, because it couldn't run Moon, it would just never load, so I had to get a new copy. And then it works, so then I just started using that copy permanently, so I don't know like which copy is the good one, the newer one. Even though it wasn't really new, it was pre-owned that I bought because I didn't feel like wasting money on an entirely new copy. Alright, launch, I mapped it. I think I'm doing you guys a favor. No, I won't mute the gameplay. I'll leave it in just so you can see how immature. Black and purple. Does this map work? Okay, yeah, it does. To hear that. This is my like support class. I don't know why I have it. Infamous, nice. Nice name. Alright, a decent team. Unheard of, I know, but so I've said this on my I Suck at Modern Warfare videos, I really don't know why I'm still playing Call of Duty on my channel, because you guys know I hate it a lot. But honestly, I just don't know. It has something to do with my dumb logic, as you guys know, of I have to finish like every series that I do on my channel. Alright, really, this game has such bad spawns. Yes, the rage is already starting, and there's an hour of this, for those of you that are even watching. This video's probably gonna get no viewers anyways, because everyone just wants to watch my Minecraft stuff, which I don't even do anymore. I mean, I'm gonna have to do the Xbox playthrough more, because I have to finish all my series. Even though I really don't care of Minecraft anymore, and in fact, I kind of consider it dull and boring. Oh no, here come the 5-year-olds ready to defend their game and dislike my video for saying that. Because Call of Duty is the other 5-year-old game. So if you want to see a channel where I actually play games that I have fun with and I actually care about, check out Nintendo Bros. It's my retro gaming let's play or gameplay channel. Oh, there's always a link below that says my retro gaming channel, and it has the channel there. So yeah, that's all you need to know about that. And you also need to know that I'm probably going to die because, wow, love that, loving the hit detection, Treyarch. I used to think this was a less enjoyable COD game, but now I'm just considering switching that to Modern Warfare 2. Because honestly, this game, I mean, I guess it's just because it was enjoyable when I first was playing it. Nowadays, it's just dumb. But I don't know. I don't know what the reason is that I hate it so much now. But as I'm forcing myself to do a road, I thought this would be pretty easy because, you know, I found out as I was ranking up to Prestige again that I was actually pretty decent at this game. So I was thinking, oh, this would be pretty easy just leveling up and stuff, but then I forgot Call of Duty kind of has a grueling pace of leveling up because it takes quite a while as you rank up and in the later levels. Cheap flashbang. So yeah, I'm kind of just already regretting my decision. I'm at the bottom of the barrel in terms of my team. Ah, terrible recoil, Jesus. So yeah, in terms of multiplayer, Modern Warfare 2 was probably the last and really enjoyable one. Black Ops is only slightly so. I mean, I guess in terms of story mode too. Oh wait, no one even cared about the story mode to begin with. The developers probably didn't. I mean, maybe in Call of Duty 1 and like the early games, yeah, they were kind of built around the story. Jesus Christ, I hate this game. Such a bad game.
We are winning the fight, do not stop.
Oh, I'm not getting any XP during this. This entire freaking video. Which I would just kind of consider my live stream, because I was probably going to live stream this game if I could have already, but as you know, really good internet, or I mean computer, so in place of my live streams will be a 1 hour long video recordings. Might as well get all the XP I can. Yeah, this guy has himself cornered. And he's dead. So yeah, if I was doing a live stream, I'd probably like change my emblem just for fun during it. So I'm probably going to do that here as well. If I feel like it. I kinda just feel like getting as much gameplay as I can into this so I can rank up more. I think I leveled up. I just think. Yeah, a lot of people use the glow. It's a really good weapon. Yep, there you go. Probably because of those two challenges. So, did we get anything from leveling up? Let's find out. L96. I'm probably going to switch out my sniper, because L96 is a great sniper rifle. It's arguably one of the better ones. I kind of want to switch to Simtex's, because Simtex's are better most of the time. Any good perks? I'd say Hardline, maybe. Hardened. I don't know. I'm not really big on the perks. I usually just leave them the way they are because I'm kind of lazy. Grid. I'm iffy on grid. It's not the worst map, but it could be a lot better. So just the way people play it, it's just kind of annoying running into the buildings and getting killed every time. But what can you do? So far I'm not really sure which maps work and which ones don't, because apparently jungle has showed us that it sometimes can work.
Do not hesitate.
And cracked has worked in the past on my series before, I believe. So I don't really know. I really want to run down here, but at the same time, I really don't. Gonna lean in a little bit because I need to see, because you know the white clothes and the white snow don't mix very well. Luckily I have somewhat of an advantage because I am on my monitor, which is right up to my face. Oh wait, but we have this retarded 5-year-old who probably I'd say 16, 17-year-old who used his mommy's and daddy's money to buy Red Bull or Monster so he could stay up all night and get said golden camo. Yeah, this is what the kids consider fun in the gaming industry nowadays. Keep that in mind. Jesus Christ, terrible. Just kinda gonna run around with different weapons, I guess, and see how they are. Idiot. Really? God. And stealing kills. Jesus Christ!
Our spy plane's in the air.
Yeah, get yours. What? Oh my god, dude, I hate getting killed from behind. It's so dumb. Okay. Jesus Christ, he like skipped across the screen. Man, I love the freaking connection. Oh my god, Call of Duty, terrible. And steal my kill.
Enemy care package inbound.
Really, gnar. League of Legends sucks.
Enemy Valkyrie above. We've taken the lead.
Nope. That is entirely stupid. I have a submachine gun, he has an assault rifle. I'm pretty sure I should have won the firefight. Theoretically, but you know. Good game is good, so it does what it must in order to be good.
Enemy pipeline above. Jamming our radar. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Wow, okay, yeah, jamming our radar. Let's just put a spy plane up. This might kill me. No, wait, no, it won't. Stop trying. Well, yeah, we're not winning this one. I can tell you that much. Oh yeah, see, now we just stand no chance. Like, we could have had a chance, but as soon as... Yeah, okay, are you done, you Red Bull drinking? I almost let one slip. Jesus Christ, spray and pray. Autism. I hate saying that because I know it's not even true. Whenever I say it, it's just me getting really infuriated. But seriously, I just flat out. I'm probably gonna leave this lobby, try to find a new one. God, I've sentenced myself to 40 more minutes of this. I don't think I can do it. Now, you know, if my computer was good and I was live streaming this, I would be kind of trying to have some amount of fun. Oh my god, dude, I hate these hackers. Okay. At least it's a new lobby. I don't know how much of an improvement that is, but...
Swear they're afraid of any of the good maps.
Oh yeah, man, Call of Duty's so good. Let's play it like every day. Famous Yoshi. But he's a filthy casual, has never even, like, played the games. Probably only plays Smash Brothers. I mean, Smash Brothers isn't bad, but... Man, Yoshi's Island. Super Mario World. I'm just gonna go off on a tangent, so let me just prevent myself from doing that. I've been known to do good on this map, but then again, that's not very much. I'm considering going into Search and Destroy just a little bit during this as well. I'll maybe try Domination again. We'll just see. Alright, things already aren't going very well with the terrible hit detection that this game presents. And of course, I'm never ranking up at this rate. Galada, Oh my god, you have autism? Jesus Christ. I can't take it anymore. I finally snapped. I was trying to have fun and not rage and pull out the dumb autism card, but now I'm just getting extremely frustrated with this game.
Enemy care package inbound.
Should've just left it to I should've just left Black Ops to the two, low plays videos I made. I shouldn't have made a whole series about it. Jesus Christ, what a mistake. And bad teams everywhere. Alright, I should have hit him, like, oh my god, does our team suck? Jesus H. Christ, hang me. Not in my house. Oh my god, you have autism? Jesus Christ, kill yourself. You're nothing in this world. And enemy overpowered heading your way.
Enemy SR-71 incoming.
Dude, Jesus Christ, what is with my terrible teams every single game? This is why I gave up on Call of Duty after like 3 years of blindly following it, because it's always just so repetitive and boring. And you know me, I have like the worst luck in the world of anyone. Wow, what a great SAM turret placement, you know? Jesus Christ, dude, why me? Dude. And I think my internet just went out. No, hello. Okay, yeah, some autistic thing happened. Alright, let's try domination. Kinda glad I was released from that. Oh no. See, I can deal with playing a game like in the like starting a domination game, but playing in the middle of one is just dumb. Hey, you have autism, shut up. Nope.
Losing A.
Oh my god, really? And I'm only imagining. Alright, not too shabby.
Losing Charlie. Enemy spy plane above. We lost C.
And I hate how that happens every time I play this game. I get caught in the middle throwing a grenade. So autistic. thank you for being autistic. How may I help you?
Securing Charlie. All areas secure. Hold your position.
Jesus Christ. See, the more I, like, live, the more I want to kill myself. I don't know if that occurs with any of you, but that occurs a lot with me.
We lost Charlie. Securing C.
No. No. Jesus Christ, we have some fedora-wearing scrub lord.
We're going to victory, don't quit.
Dude, all the time!
Friendly spy plane.
It's always just me getting caught in the middle of throwing a grenade. It's so stupid. Completely ruins any atmosphere the game originally had.
Enemy napalm strike inbound. Enemies jamming our radar. Losing Charlie.
Okay, well I'm gonna play another game because that one sort of just didn't work. Or I mean like it started before I joined.
You remember for the butt rub?
What? Is that supposed to be a Mandalorian? I'm just a guy with like the terrible emblem that sucks. I hope I'm on the same team as everyone who was good in the last game, or I hope at least it's split up. It's kind of like in school how all the jocks are in gym class are on one team and all of the others are on the other team.
Domination.
Okay, I don't know exactly what weapon I should be using, but we're going to... Oh my god, look at my terrible teammates. Not even, like, trying to secure objectives. Look at my great Xbox loading in all of the textures. Oh, dedication. Got the flag. Birth.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Still listing people who got the flags. Oh my god, wait, what? Was- okay, no, it was some kid sniping everyone up there.
Dude, the aim assist is so bad on this game.
Everything is bad in this game, what are you talking about?
Hostiles jamming our radar. Securing B.
They seem to have the advantage now, I don't really see how we're winning this. Unless we can take out everyone who is watching over flag B. Wait, what? Okay, just walk right past me. I am your ally now. And I got stuck up from behind by a fedora. Alright. What I need's an- okay. So I know that there's a guy to our right over here.
Enemy care package incoming. Enemy pipeline above.
I should have ran away, I don't know what I was doing. This is a really back and forth a game. There is no way we can get A at this point. Wait, what? Oh, whatever. Alright, gonna have to bring out the spy plane here. At least in these objective-based game modes, they don't give you as many points for scoring, so it can't just be an elaborate team deathmatch. Actually, they kind of force you to do the objective a little bit to get more points. But there are still people who treat it like elaborate deathmatch, which are really dumb people. How many freaking seconds does it take to kill someone? No, okay, or... yeah, it was around the corner, but, you know, whatever. You know, in this game, they added this new feature where bullets follow you. Oh, wait, no, that's just a terrible latency. Never mind. I should have killed him. My bullet should have been following him around the corner, but nope, for my luck... or with my luck, that never happens. Right, they're just giving up this game and no one's trying to get B. At this point, we're just killing each other. I guess I'll try to defend C a little bit. Even though I kind of do want to watch over B, make sure nothing happens. Jesus Christ, this game is getting on my nerves. Oh man, I didn't think any game recently could actually drive me insane, but this game is kind of proving me wrong. Alright, thank you. Who actually got that, Huey? No! Sorry, I know I'm like really over-dramatizing this, but that's literally kind of what I just feel like doing, is just sort of just crying. Sobbing, if you will. Because honestly, this is just really depressing to me. Are we actually gonna get A? Did I even get it? Oh, this game sucks. Dude, you can't shoot anything down in this game. How autistic is that? To multitask, and it's not very fun, especially when the thing that you're trying to destroy kills you anyways because autism. No, get out. Really lucky there, stupid autist. I'm not gonna get mad, except for when it doesn't get any kills.
Friendly mortars inbound. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Okay. Not even gonna lie, we kind of just fell for that one.
Enemy mortars, take cover.
Okay, I'm just gonna get inside. Oh my god, no one's at C.
Friendly pipeline inbound. Securing C.
Can I get this, please?
C secure.
Thank you. I shouldn't have let that one slip away anyways. Jesus Christ, if this hacker keeps, you know, killing me, then maybe it will slip away. Oh my god. It's not even worth it, just come get A. Oh, dude, he's just walking away from A, even though he could easily get it. Are we losing B, they said? No, we're losing A. That, okay, I wasn't expecting to hold it that long anyways. They already caught it? No. This game just has... The rockets are just really unreliable. Not in my house. Yo, that chopper is still standing. Okay, well, I assisted in taking it, and I guess it just needed more than one shot. Alright, it'd be really cool if we could actually try to get A. Thank you. Or we might actually win this. Always like a little old game of domination.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Something to change up the pace.
Spy plane ready for deployment.
I shouldn't have gotten that kill, but I did. Oh no 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 no, hold on. Hold up. Okay, wait, he's dead, and I just killed myself. Really? Yeah, no, we can't just give up Charlie like that. It's really bad whenever you've lost A and C, but B is just there as yours. Alright, I got the most points in the lobby by a slight margin between me and Tender Globe. Hope I'm ranking up fine. Like, I don't expect myself to be, like, really high up, but I don't expect myself to be at the bottom of the barrel. Alright, 5,000. So at least by the end, I'll be at level 28. I want to go into Search and Destroy now. See what's up in there. It's not my favorite game mode, but it gives you some XP. It's something to consider. Oh, I need a soda. I don't think I'm gonna make it through this. Did the game end, or did my Xbox Live go out, or what? Okay, I thought that was my Xbox Live disconnecting. I think the game just ended. Okay, my weapons are good. Kinda wanna go randoms. I don't like those other maps. This is my support class. Okay. Well, TIL that Treyarch does not like the word support. So sup, I guess will suffice. I don't like this map. Trust me, guys, I don't remember at what level that we actually get the AK. Oh, frick, I was gonna check that, but once we get the AK-47, this series might just go by, because with Fermion AK, with a suppressor, just completely destroys. No other attachments. The red dot, just, I don't know, I just feel like the iron sights a lot. I can usually do pretty good. But until then, it'll be this sort of iffy gameplay.
Search and destroy.
I'm not getting the bomb.
Destroy the objective.
So this is search and destroy. Usually, this lobby would be filled with kids in their mics screeching and people recording them and trying to be funny with like soundboards, but this isn't the newer in the newer games, that's when it's most apparent. I guess here it's just gonna be filled with 360 no scope blazits. I was not gonna go out like that. So there's a guy that is quick scoping, I'm assuming. This is the closest you'll get to playing CSGO if you're a Counter-Strike fan or any Counter-Strike, I guess. Alright, that's so stupid, dude. Why me? Oh my god, I always embarrass myself in this terrible game mode because this game mode sucks eggs. Alright, dude, if we actually lose this round. Oh, it gets really boring, honestly, when you suck at this game or when this game sucks. So it just ends up being a game of nothing. Watch the ninja defuse. Watch the ninja defuse. Okay, no way, there's someone actually at the bomb. And they died, so... Okay, thank you.
Get ready for the next round.
Kinda wanna see this kill. Was it like an amazing quickscope blaze it play? Yeah, it was. And just fell off the map.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objectives. We got the bomb.
Alright, spy plane, thanks for actually having a good kill streak selection. Not in my house. We're actually kind of sweeping so far.
Good job, okay. Team. Get ready for the next round.
Stun over the muting. Oh, lucky. Oh, dude, even if he would have gotten that kill, all that my bomb would have just blindsided him.
Destroy the objectives. Bomb acquired. Heads up, enemy RCXD spotted.
Oh no, no, no.
Bomb is armed.
Alright. Well, he done diddly did it. I'll be the monkey in the middle. Alright, and there is one person alive. Okay, he killed himself.
Get ready for the next round.
Oh, he wasn't going to go out like that. Alright, what was this? Oh. Oh, trick shots. Not bad. I'm doing really bad. I'm not getting any kills.
Search and destroy.
Hope my XP turnout will still be good. So I mean, it's search and destroy. Or now we have to defend. So ninja defuse anyone? No, I don't actually know how to ninja defuse. I've never done it. I don't think I ever will even attempt to do it. It'd be cool. Did we actually get that kill? No, there's still someone over here. Unless that was a decoy. I think it's a decoy. Or a glitch. Where are you going? Get back here. Is he off? Okay. Oh, dude. I was gonna switch my weapon and then, like, really, and I was gonna just pelt him with the python. Oh, idiot me. Well, he's not gonna win unless he plants the bomb. Oh, this is kind of intense. Is he just gonna camp in the out? No, I think. Oh, he's on the move. Oh, come on, Rebel, come on. Look at this. Okay, I think the spy plane is expired.
The bomb has been planted.
Dude, if he dies, I swear. I swear on his nan. Nice! Oh man, that was nice. Is he gonna extend this one more round? But that was an awesome attempt at a silent shot. I don't think he got it. I think he was trying a silent shot. What a beast. And he kills himself. Well, technically. Oh, they don't even show a kill cam. That's not even fair. What a pushover. That would have been the best kill cam. Even though it wasn't really, it would have been a kill cam because they defused a bomb. Alright. I'm gonna end it off. No, I'm not gonna end it here as I still have to do a little bit more. But I kinda wanna do just some deathmatch to end it off as it's a bit more involved. But that wasn't. I can't deny that that was fun because that was ridiculously fun. I guess it was just how, because Call of Duty is a game where you can enjoy it a lot when you're destroying. But when you're being destroyed, it's really not fun. I mean, that goes for every game. Unless it's a game where it's just funny to be destroyed, which I can't think of very many examples. I might have to play two games. But yeah, I'm gonna try to level up by the time this ends, which I think will happen pretty soon. I don't know how that guy didn't leave. Okay, we're all moving as a group. That's a terrible idea.
Spy plane ready for deployment. Friendly spy plane inbound. Ready to jam enemy radar. Counter spy plane up.
Too nice.
We've taken the lead. Get package ready for delivery. Mark the DC.
Alright, I don't care. I had a pretty good little run going there.
Friendly care package inbound. Friendly spy plane inbound. Spy plane standing by. RC spy planes in the air. Friendly RTXD deployed.
They already secured that. I shouldn't have gotten killed there. I should have actually tried. Okay, I'm probably gonna play one more game after this, and then that will be it for this 1 hour long special. Well, it's really surprising that I've managed to keep myself in front of a game in front of Black Ops for 1 hour. I'm probably gonna record one more video after this, so that will be even more time. It's kind of surprising. Dude, if we lose, I might get mad. Come on, how did I not? I saw the aim assist was working there. Oh, dude, come on. Okay, I can get like every kill ever. Alright, no, come on, get the kill. Thank you, Darkhawk. Let's get some snaps for Darkhawk here. He actually cleaned up. Alright, well, that was it for that. So one more game, and I leveled up to level 28, so I'm going to see what we're getting. And just because that kind of reminded me, I'm going to actually attempt to see what level I get AK-47 at, because as I said earlier, once I get AK-47, it's just going, the series might fly by. Because when I came back to this game, you know, when I got my new setup and all, I learned that I was really good with an AK. We got nothing at level 28. We can just do some lens stuff. Alright, so, what level is it at? Did I get the thing? 38. 10 more levels, guys. 10 more levels, and we'll get the AK. I mean, I was just kind of thinking there for a second, maybe I should try to use every weapon in this series. Maybe once I rack up enough COD points, I'll buy all of them. I think I've used most of them. The ones that I know I've used for sure, I won't, but I'll try to maybe use all of them, I don't know. But some of them just aren't worth it, because they're all, most of them are just bad. Thinking you never know, I could find my new main weapon. Or a new weapon that I would prefer. We're gonna go Galil, because I like, there are some pretty long range combat scenarios we can get into here. So we kinda just wanna take that into account as we select the weapon. In between the FAMAS and Galil, I prefer the Galil. Let me, like, actually put the controller somewhere. And that should have been a kill there. Jammer somewhere. Whatever. Oh wait, why is okay, he was right, I thought he was behind us. And spawn kill, Jesus Christ, Treyarch, I love your spawns, you autist. trying to have fun with this game. I really am trying, but sometimes the game just sucks way too much. Jesus Christ, you have autism? Oh my god, autism, autism.
Enemy care package incoming.
Dude, why am I getting killed? Okay, that was just over exaggeration, but really, I'm just suffering so much.
Enemies jamming our radar. Heads up, enemy RCXD spotted. Enemy care package inbound. Hostile RCXD spotted in your area.
My team sucks.
Enemy Valkyrie above.
Should have gotten a headshot, but I missed the opportunity. So I guess last game I kind of got put on the team with the decent people, but this game is kind of the opposite. Maybe I'm just doing bad because I hate stadium. Alright, I should have just like dived out of there. That's what I was trying to do. This game's controls are worse than a monkey's bum hole, so it's kind of hard. But as you saw there, I was doing decent with the AK, which kind of is just to show what's going to go down in the future. I should have gotten that kill. Look at my team doing. I'm gonna have to do all the supporting on my team. That's kind of depressing. Oh wait, I can't even see the things. It's the only way I can make XP now. I can't get kills because everyone's cheating. Oh god, this has been a terrible game.
Enemy pipeline above. Enemy QE headed your way.
Oh my god, really a grenade launcher? Do you have autism and you can't even play the game right? Dude, look at that autistic little nerd.
You must avenge this defeat.
Like, alright, let's look at all the autism right here. Alright, he shoots someone that's dead autism. And he uses an AK-74, you autism. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it sucked because my team always sucks in every game. And we only ranked up like 2 levels this entire time. So yeah, this series, I might not finish this one, I don't even know, this is just getting annoying. See you guys next time.